you have your Bible, quickly go with me to the book of Psalm 1, verse 3 to 5. Last week we focused on the pruning stage, which is, we said, when God has to plant you, He has to bring you into a form of a seed. He has to kill the bad fruit. Hallelujah. Brother David, Hallelujah. Amen. So had to prune you in order for Him to be able to plant you. God cannot use anyone He has not planted, because God has to plant you in order to go through the process of becoming who He has created you to become. Amen. So God cannot take over from where you left off. God has to start afresh.
Amen.
He has to take you. Mudima ayudima foundation ya ha. Mudima has to destroy your foundation. And lento tse wile mwa ituta tsona. Tsa lefatseng. Mudimo batla go di unlearn.
Amen.
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 Gas go ba go tshwantse we untute.
Amen.
Tso tse wile mwa ituta tsona.
Amen.
So o tshwanela go di unlearn. So that's where we were last week, which is the pruning stages. That's when you know everything. Your life becomes a mess.
Amen.
It's the pruning stages. Then after that, after God has pruned you, so you may think, oh, now it's time for you to stand on the pulpit and say Ebenezer. No. When God has pruned you and brought you to a level of a seed, now is the time for God to plant you.
Amen.
Because now you are a seed.
Amen.
Because how na late, obey, you must go down.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
So today we are going to focus on the preservation stage. So now give mom Tim Juale au jalang, au plantam. And how plantam mudim. Wait until I get Zulu and watch. And anything Ellen buried, Ugas Honu is born. That means that thing is planted. Tell your neighbor, say,
I'm planted.
Hallelujah. Are we ready for today's stage?
Hallelujah.
The preservation stage. Hallelujah. Let us bow our heads and ask the Holy Spirit to lead. Holy Spirit of God. My helper, my paraclete, my advocate, my teacher. Supply all the knowledge, supply all the discernment, supply all the wisdom, supply all the revelation. Holy Spirit of God, I hereby relinquish my tongue unto you, Holy Spirit. Use my tongue, Holy Spirit. Speak through my tongue, flow through my tongue, flow through my mind, Holy Spirit. Think through my mind and speak through my mouth, Holy Spirit. Let my ears hear what you are saying spiritually in the name of Jesus. Let your presence begin to flow as I minister. Let signs, miracles, and wonders begin to manifest as I proclaim the word of God. And I bind all principalities and all opposition that is anti-preaching in Jesus' mighty name. And I plead the blood of Jesus all over the atmosphere in Jesus' mighty name. And all the people of God said amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Right, let's read. And I'll read from the Message Bible. I know last week I read from the Amplified Classic Version. Today let us read from the Message, the MSG version.
Amen.
It says, now the MSG collected from verse 2, it says, instead, you thrill to God's word. So instead of focusing on what is happening around you, people living your life, people slandering your name, people gossiping about you, people bow beggar, people bow shapes of fatim, instead of you focusing on them, thrill to God's word.
Amen.
So that means now in your season of being planted, you have to focus on the word.
Amen.
And then you thrill to God's word, and then you chew on scripture day and night.
Amen.
So you chew. The last time I said to chew is to shafuna. So day and night, scripture. Listen to it. No, whether you never amount to anything, shafun. Listen to it. No, when you never make it in life, shafun. Listen to it. No, when you qualify about anything, shafuna. Listen to it. You are a tree. Mark this way. Replanted. Replanted. So in the beginning, when God said, let us make men in our own image, man was, it was your first planting. And then as you grew, wakobana le Satan. Satan awujweta maka, awujweta even Adam maka. Abanta presence in Yamuti. So when God comes back, when you say, now ke amuhela Jesu, es mupulusi. Now God replants you. So now Uberi, Aberi, you are a tree replanted where? In Eden. So replanted in Eden. What is so significant about Eden? Eden is the presence of God. So now you are a tree replanted in Eden, bearing fresh fruit every month. So notice, you are under the ground, but you are bearing fruit every single month. That means each and every single day, your level of anointing is increasing. While you are in your season of being a nobody, while you are in a season of obscurity, your level of anointing is increasing every month. Step by step. But the secret is that when God is working, they don't see Him. Because God is a spirit, and they that worship Him must worship Him in spirit and in truth. I get to make one man. But God is working in your life in the secret space. They may not see Him, but umadangali. Because you see, God starts where people don't see. And when He ends, He's going to show off, and He's going to show up, and people are going to wonder. You see, when God is working, and the children say, God, I know God cannot work. So when it is your season of planting, God will check it. I can see my guy, but he lembra jala. Muharalu namo. Hauna chokila mwa jala, wa ibona hanze progressa. Weibona hase ifeleti. Hase ifaya ili. Abaga mboni ndona na pastor kini. So God has to plant you. And when God plants you, He works underneath, He works underground. Let me tell you, each and every politician, it's because they went to exile, you never went to exile. What is exile? Exile is underground. Everything you have to do is we in Safat. Because when I'm alone, how shall we so? I want to know myself, Yega, Lord, he pump, Lord, he rocket, Lord, he bullet, Lord, myself, Yega. We have to stop them. So God says, I work underground. I don't work like men. I don't work like mortal men. I work underground. I operate underneath. Of reformation, you are in your season of being prepared to become a spiritual giant. You are being ancient, God is preparing you for times greater than what you've ever seen in your life. I can speak to one man, but when God is finished with you, no one will be able to stand before you. In the book of Joshua 1:3, for as long as I live, no man will be able to stand before you. But I'm here to tell you, Babui, Habapue, Basebi, Habasebe, Banoi, Habaloye, no one can stop you because you are planted. So God says, you've house. You've saved the season. You've let me clean the jungle and take out the snakes. I've taken out the snakes. Now I'm planting you. So you're bearing fresh fruit every month. Never dropping a leaf. Makarawawi. You're planted. You shall be like the tree planted by the riverside. When the storms of life come, you shall not wither. After the storms have passed, you shall send. Why? Because this fever will only get us.
Hallelujah.
Never dropping a leaf. Yeah. Always in blossom. You are not at all like the wicked, who are mere wind blown dust, without defense in court, unfit company for innocent people. Removed.
Hey!
Mutimu swala upata.
Hey!
Uli Satan. Take the plane nika pilo wao. Take on family.
Yeah.
They will never amount to anything. Mutimu swala upata.
Amen.
So now you go into what we call the hibernation mode.
Yes, what's your dad?
So the hibernation mode is where you get to a stage of becoming dormant. So now it is a place of discomfort. It is when God takes you out of your comfort zone. So comfort zone, you don't try to every day. It was your comfort zone. But when God is getting ready to plant you, even little warfare to hell. Even little Daisy warfare to hell. You wonder what have you done to Daisy? No, Daisy, you push again to your hotino. Turn on well, Daisy. Now your time has expired. It's time to check your amor. So I looked up this word hibernation. The definition says it's the condition or period of a plant spending the winter in a dormant state and an extended period of remaining inactive. So you are in a season where you become inactive. You are indoors. Hallelujah. Yes. This, I'm reminded of a season where God took me from the limelight, where God took me from Endaway, where God took me from the businesses, where God took me from the circle of friends, where God took me in the world of fame, where God took me.
Amen.
And he said it's time to hibernate. He started pruning me from having a load of friends. I ended up being myself and my friend.
Amen.
So it is a season where God pulls you out of what looks familiar.
Amen.
Takes you into a world that is unfamiliar. How more we understand the situation now? Why put up my why won't say that? So hey! Don't question this thing.
Yeah.
This thing that is happening, it must happen.
Yes,
it must happen. If I don't fix over to me, they go pillow. So you get to a point where God takes you out. He pulls you out. Now, and then Mutima and never Tibadi Taba. For difficult way. I don't want kid. Our chicken. Our plant. My job our chicken skin. I don't get us. It's one of the other muskets. But Mutima is a show and said, Fuku. You have to get
it.
Why? Mutima prepare. So now, that's where God hides you from your past. He pulls you out of your comfort zone. That's where rejection comes. Bad stories come about you. Lies are spoken about you. Your voice is too small because you didn't touch the volume of your sound. You didn't want to laugh. But it may look like you can't speak for yourself. But I'm here to tell you, yeah, to smile. I hear you doing that. That we left for offering. For as long as earth lasts,
yes.
Planting, say planting.
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 But it does not end with planting. It ends with harvest. I can see you are about to rise up as a harvest of gold. You're about to rise up. They might think they have shut your voice, they have shut your mouth, but you're about to come out. And when you come out, nobody can stop you. Nobody can shut your mouth. Write this down. Before power must come pain. Joseph. But all things were working together for his good. If in a simple about planted. Why are you showing me the scripture? He says, because when I plant you, The analogy signifies that people will live your life one by one. People are getting out of your life. It's time. God wants to work. Notice, Jesus was an abuwa up until everybody left.
Yeah.
God said, my daughter. But you see, what people don't understand when you go underground, there is so much work that happens underground.
Yeah.
You know, when Mutima Untabatu, who are busy, who pillow my how, Munahanum wahao, Pilum yahao, my kuton ahao.
Yeah.
Aram Tabona.
Yeah.
Go to the next slide. This is what happens in your life. How much more planter? You are going into the potter's hands. So this is what is taking place underground. But people don't see it. Jeremiah chapter 18 from verse 1 to 6. Jeremiah, then the word of the Lord came unto me and said, Jeremiah, arise and go to the potter's house. And when you get to the potter's house, I, the Lord, will speak. You will get to understand the words that I want to give to you. So, why not look up for something which I understand? So today, instead of saying Jeremiah, this and get out and go to the potter's house. When you get there, I will speak. Jeremiah leaves.
Oh yes.
He gets to the potter's house. When he gets to the potter's house, he finds the potter on the wheel. Antayeta, whatever I build up.
Jesus.
Because Mupi, the potter. So Mupi and Antali busy abuba this thing. So Jeremiah, immediately Jeremiah hafika. Abona Mupi abuba. Immediately whatever the potter was building broke in front of Jeremiah. Immediately the words of the Lord, like fire shut up in his bones, began to speak. And Jeremiah began to hear God speaking from inside. And God said, you see, as that thing broke, that's what happened when I came for the pruning stages. I broke him. So immediately when that thing broke, the potter took it. He restarted, he renewed, he began to restore what was broken. But this time, we yet a kind of specification that the pot. So Jeremiah, Israel, when you go down,
Amen.
But how to somebody different. utswa so u itseba why mutima o planta mutima o introduce to wena
amen
but mutima ka se introduce to wena really more
yeah amen
oh yes
amen
yo
yeah
so
So you are in a season where you are out of the norm. But now you are not in control. It's a season of your planting.
Amen.
You see, when you are in the planting, it's when God introduces you not to resources but to the source, so that through the source you will find the resources.
Amen.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Trust.
Yeah.
Trust. The potter. Tell him to say the potter.
The potter.
Is busy with me. When you go down not knowing who you are. But you will come out as the perfect work of the cross. I went down as a fallen businessman, but I came up as a resolute pastor. Not only a resolute pastor, but a proficient pastor. So mutimo it's everything, it turned upside down. Yeah, no mutu no mutepile. Au buele maka. Niba tuwa waske sa ufustana. Kama kala maka, aye na wapuile. What? It's a setup. Etu anu hodimo. Mutimo wa ukinia. Mutimo wa ukinia. Au phone laba, ibadi miss call. Au send a WhatsApp, waibona, tiki kitebe, but no response. Au send a, au na mutu responda. Au wa phone, no So many things took place when I was underground. But one Fatima by exile. So when I exile Yarun, Banabam team, which is when we are being planted. So now I'll take you through the steps I had to go through. So now it is when the training was taking place. So after you're planted, before God launches you again into earth, He has to train you. Because once Uko Yema happily fighting, Uyema is a trained soldier. That is why you cannot touch me now. Because I'm a trained soldier. But training yaka itwa guy, itwa underground. Ke training e o tsheisa ka ba lefatshe. Modimo na tloela ditaba tsene di bua ke ba ne ke phela le bona ba ne ke ba bitsa ke ditšhomi nna di tloela tsene ba di bua ba kopane ke seo ba re why a nga buyela efuna mosebenzi e o ya baesiseka Modimo ka ama o i-one a foune ne re na le bo mamma e ba re why o sa buyela why ne ba bua o le teng. So ne le bua but wena o na le ntho pusha gore o ntswetse gore ne le reng why motho ba batla ke utlwe ntho eo gore le motlhang ke tswa mokoting ke seke ka lebala gore ga o dutse le batho don't think everybody loves you. Not everybody that laughs with you, that smiles with you, loves you. There are people buying off at our own, I will shake out guys that are something going. The Bible says he's a jealous God. So would you not jealous? Hands up, you know, when I told Hannah, I would talk in my best friend forever. Amen. Would you not be a who created? Who pizza with our own? Then I'll say, oh, my best friend. Oh, Gabba in high CN. I'm betting with you. We don't want to say, I don't. Amen. So when my training took place, number one, God taught me the motivational language. So the motivational language was birthed out of me. It's a gift I never knew I had. But when you are in training, mutimu, Udan to Sadi Tibin Gawain, Tayen, Adikin Huen, Jolly, highly under highly training underground, Guru Mutim, O magnifier, didn't total in thing already. What a magnifier. Try to all trade, you discover things about you that you never knew. So God told me that you can sit with somebody, Mutu a Imelehile. But 5 minutes, mutu wa ruchi lwena, utato ali encouraged. Mutimu utan chotewo, in your season of tough times. Number two, God taught me how to pray. It's in training. Wait, Pastor K. Wait. O rappel Hamnat, wait. Ki batlo rappel askam route. Nobody taught me but God.
Amen.
But because you are planted, you're going to come out.
Amen.
Very strong.
Amen.
With fire.
Yes.
Number three, I learned how to be intimate with God that you can't see with your eyes. I learned how to worship. I learned how to fellowship with God.
Amen.
Kai tuta ubwale how will tuta ubwale na ole lefatseng we tuta ubwale underground. Underground is when nobody speaks to you go underground motor a reminder yawo ha phone yawo ne libisi before you fast ki motor a reminder all of a sudden you are no longer important. Hustle in your season of being planted phone yawo I ring. After hour. Very early in the morning, libe lilo teng of faith.
You see yourself as trying the trials. God sees you triumphing.
Aye.
ka stressa
yeah
lo wena ka stressa mara umnikazi aka stressa yasihlekiswa yini ukuthi wena uboni ukuthi uyapi ukuthi
Modime.
All things work together for the good to them that are called according to his purpose. Pressure pushes you into your purpose. You will never get to your purpose if you are in comfort.
Amen.
Wabona hayi lo ndaweni ke bele abasuccessful kana kuyaka. Yaske ya diminish. Ngikwenze ke limo only today. But ndimele to bring pressure. Eh bathu bani batheya around here. Bazawile hatine basatsibi hunting. Bona mdibuna sense of humor. How planter? How am godin my daughter? We am godin as Mr. Ndaweni.
Yeah.
How fit am godin? Mdibu introduce go somebody am tell this one. Kimam, mm-hmm. Ki Pastor K. Pastor K. Pastor K jwa.
Yeah.
Mama, when how tswa mo? Jwale. The world is changing. When I out of my job, so reality. How so fit am? You find yourself flowing. Babubi, hababubi. Basebi, habasebi. Banoi, habanoi. We want to flow. Not today, not today. No, we got on. From rejection to purpose.
Ai,
ska tsuwa ba reject.
Yeah.
Ha uka lika we. Joseph was rejected.
Yeah.
The adulterous woman was rejected.
Amen.
So Judas Malema ba mo reject from ANC.
Ai wa.
Ha ti ba ka EFF.
Hey!
And it's wanted to make a killing. If it will a test maphilo ngabo. Maphilo ngabo. Ku jwala ba share ka mo left Judas Malema ki. Aba ba share ka mo right Judas Malema ki. Keeper ba se ngoba wena ba ya ba di keeper ba ga sna vala Julius umo
hey
amen uetsa parliament and governor ba tsa ba le teng le bo president aba khone upheta atsa msebet because u teng u na le dira tsa o tsentse du ba ga di ntino a never la khona go pagaita wala bolo go ndawe wana man hali tsheisi ha bona dimona out in the name of Jesus ha bona ka amlo out in the name of Jesus ha ba ba ka ke lo profit I see you making it in the next 2 months I see you succeeding in the next why by tone u mesa miega la penda we
amen
amen
Yeah.
But about push it at destiny nya.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
What tiba ona mo khona ona hana. Ska how le mathateng.
Yeah.
Ba bona le mathateng. O ka fostela ona hana.
Yeah.
Yo banna.
Hi.
Ha ba ba bona wena ba mtsia.
Yeah.
Ya go tla le kitswa ka 3 wa matha every AM. 3 wa matha. Kitso sa ke mo halla. Ke fufulelo ho bata.
Mhm.
Ha ke fufulela moya la tsoa.
Yeah.
Ha ke tswa mdima ku ya Bible.
Yeah.
Tsa seng dibala Bible a fitla go Matthew 21:13. If it is my house shall be called the house of prayer.
Amen.
You don't say sakap. So be there again.
Amen.
Hello. Ke ho bata. The following morning ndi mantu se ka tlo matsa. Ba muti. Shebane manje ha shebane le shebane le moya yo and being planted while she's here
yeah
and then
hallelujah
hey ready
Skatiba. Oba tamsebeti. Ha oba tamsebeti. Unzo itiba. Oh man, no, man, we're not very good. We're itiba. We're ukheleke. How fit are that? Oh, we itiba. We screw upside down. We shabba ka mukene ka mukene. I just don't understand him. Because none of them are going to qualify. King Jimmy to be president.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. God qualifies the unqualified. Amen. 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 How to seek knowledge. So now I don't know, I come from the world. I come from doing things the world's way. I get in the world and I need to be the intellect. So we rely in our own strength. You say no, maybe I'm intelligent and all those things in him. Mutim Juana Wa Ruda. The wisdom of God. Divine connections. The destiny connections. Jwale, you are yet to discover the people battle surround them. In the world, I never thought I can have Dr. Victor Matesele as a friend. But in the spiritual realm, I did not have to even work hard.
Amen.
Dr. Victor Ramatesele loves me so much that he picks up a call and phone me and saying that they were going to be
Amen.
Amen.
So God rearranges.
Yeah.
But no matter how important.
Amen.
Amen. I go a young man called Mpomati. I still remember that day. I go banana go Tasha. Tasha's go East Gate. We sat there for coffee. The young man sat there because Nasai Kwaiti lifestyle, he had the divine nature. So how do you know how to fit a waitress? Can I please have cafe latte?
Yeah.
I cafe latte go da wena re tsebe.
Yeah.
Re tsiba savanna.
Yeah.
Re tsiba di John Walker blue.
Yeah.
Re tsiba di John Walker black.
Yeah.
Cafe latte. Mhlomo ba cappuccino, maybe you understand. Cafe latte.
Yeah.
For those of you who've been with me for coffee, you will notice when the waiter comes. Now, I'm not on the other side. I'm on this side.
So
I cannot be. Ian, you're a fatty side TV.
Amen.
Le fatty one and I got a
Amen.
Amen.
Le fatty one and I got a chile. The 21 one's ever turned a Leon. Ham team, how na chile do na liyon?
Yeah.
Mungu bona mu.
Yeah.
Amen.
Someone says something. I'm not trying to be sarcastic or say anything.
Amen.
But notice one thing. What's one clan? Lamu tu na ni chile.
Huh?
Little clan. Lamu tu na ni chile. What's one one?
Yeah.
What's one one one? Why Mandela be this strong? Up until 92 years.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Solomon. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Solomon, I'm going to go to the house. Rabua de Batumo, Batuma Melama.
Amen.
Why? Mutimu is only to your house. You dominate.
Yeah.
And Mutimu or Batamu, go fail. Go fail out. What I read dominate.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So, how do you see this young man? He's younger than me. Actually, unalikana lika atuwa kuhai. But we like this, we friends like this. The late ka atuwa kuhai. Good, I'm 7 years older than him. But when that young man spoke,
yay! Yay!
Ka utangara zanga gena maltration, ka utangara zanga bokshali, ka utangara je, I'm nothing. He spoke. Hey!
Yo!
Kitanze kirmane tso mjimjwa nungwe zana. Mjimakona. Now I'm introducing you to who you are.
Yeah.
This is who you are. But how we see, because we surround the guy.
Yeah.
He who walks with the fool.
Yeah.
I'm driving. You see, okay, notice. I guess sometimes I get what you compare, man.
Yeah.
Kim Shebe Kodeya, Kim Shebe. Kasi sana strike la niyan. Hey, man, try to walk away and bounce.
Yeah.
Amen. Yo. I can move on. What do you want me to learn? Mudimare, you are an author.
Yes.
But how TV? Ka wena ke tlongwana dipuka. Are you an apostle? Just like Paul, the apostle. Amen. And you're going to write many books. But you never know because planted. So I'm planting you in order to produce those things. You will realize inside of you, there will always be a message.
Amen.
Amen.
A message is books. So it's a man without seeker knowledge.
Yeah.
I was not a reader.
Yeah.
Ever since that day, Kakdala, I collected the book.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And I keep the book. Instead, Kitabelo Kiabala, Kitolan Nakamara the book.
Amen.
Then we do it for the tune.
Hey.
Amen. I come to you. You plant. One Mutima plant. Oh, Mutawe. Now we're not man.
Yes.
Amen.
Jesus.
Today I read with no faith.
Yeah.
I always make sure that at least in a month, at least minimum two books I must have read.
Yeah.
I read, I make sure. Girl, that's my life.
Yeah.
And I've become such an inquisitive child of God in such a way.
Yes.
Bombastic. Kinsa phone ni kena dictionary ni propaganda. It's holy.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. But why a sign of ignorance again? Mutaka bua li vitolo sal TV.
Yeah.
Abul kuel al fit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Amen.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey. So sure, for as long as you're not muto, muto to nyanza bua above your head.
Yes.
And when I'm demon said into technology be available to run for one. We can take it so easy. On a little data, on a little phone, on roots, but you want to be so easy. How can more people check? But we can have Facebook, but we can have WhatsApp.
Yeah. Yes.
Amen.
Yeah.
But we want to be so easy to be a youth.
Amen.
Hey, when we start, you're going to be so easy. So, what are you doing?
Amen.
Oh, it's a little bit of a how can I get a high and announce you on entry as a bathroom reborn? So you spend time to shame the batwa, don't go inside the room, shame the batwa, but feeling life yamaga.
Amen.
I just see about the kiss stress. So, Dima, my man, I'm teaching you wisdom. I'm teaching you to seek knowledge. So that's number four. Number five. God took me to Bible College. Obula tsotsa ka fela tsi dibala letsa la underground. Ona le dintho tsetlo tsa la mphelo ba hao underground. Tseo tlo ba grateful ka tsona ha so ye mele fatseng. Go tswa underground.
Amen.
Number 6. Mudima designer new relationships. Tselo tse kwa ka tsona. Tsa the friends that I have now. Now people that I call today. That I call friends. These are people by the word. In my mind, God has said it's aka. Never it's a halam to you.
Amen.
God introduced me to the art of a true marriage.
Yeah.
Wow.
Niki pila kuli nyalo la mechanic. Babona nyalo le mechanica. I made ube outi right. Yabona uzo ba mnandeli. Yabona a happy wife, a happy family, a happy life. Amen.
Amen.
But in the wisdom of God, God teaches you that marriage is mine.
Amen.
And you have to respect the institution of marriage.
Amen.
So mudimo semela o no wetsa halang each time o tswela ka ntle o nyalo. Go bona le mo o ile o nga itatela di two hako ka baka la o kena kena.
Amen.
Number 8, last one. God introduced me to who he says I am. Then it was a season where God gave me an identity.
Amen.
That is why today I am unshakable.
Yeah.
You can't shake me because I've been planted.
Yes.
I have fallen down. I have risen up. And as I've risen up, Isaiah 60.
Yeah.
But it's gonna arise and shine. For your light has come. The glory of the Lord is risen upon you. So Mutimo, after training, I fail. Mutimo Aunga. After training comes the anointing.
Yeah.
Amen.
Come on, Dad.
Why anointing after training? We need anointing to fulfill everything. Underground.
Mm-hmm.
Without anointing, I never were yet until we would play him team because anointing. Anointing in God's ability upon a human being.
Amen.
Stop.
Oh yeah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when I'm gonna pass again, you might think you're governing dead with an impartation and all that, and then you think you know so to anointing in. No. Don't confuse the anointing for signs and wonders.
Yeah.
And the anointing for your life.
Amen.
Amen.
The anointing for your purpose. They are two different things.
Mm.
So you might find we are carrying the anointing for signs, miracles, and wonders. But you are yet to find the anointing for your purpose.
Amen.
Underground.
Amen.
Amen. You are not anointing yet to sustain. But how about Samaya? Come on, Alifat. We're not a table church.
Amen.
You cannot fail. You'll never fail because Mutimu sa confirm. So Mutimu sa fail is when you are this person, while when you don't yet know.
Amen.
So God will show you the beginning. And it'll show you the end in the hidden place.
Yeah.
But how do you get to the end? He will never reveal.
Yeah.
You need faith to get to the end.
Amen.
So every time, what should sustain you and sustain your faith is remaining in him.
Yeah.
When situations don't make sense,
yeah,
when the storms come, when people come against you, when
yeah,
people gossip against you,
yeah,
when people when I focus on me,
yeah,
and focus on what I told you when you are in training.
Yeah.
After that, nobody can touch you.
Amen.
That is why God is planting you.
Amen.
I believe after today,
yeah,
you understand,
yeah,
your situation.
Amen.
If you understand the situation, invest in those two teachings. Planted number one, planted number two.
Amen.
You will get to understand why you are where you are.
Amen.
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 Nothing just happens.
Amen.
Everything happens for a reason.
Amen.
I'm done preaching.
Amen.